Hello and welcome dear students to English online class today. Today I am going to start a new topic from your grammar gear book, Cambridge grammar gear book, page number 80, conjunction. So today I am starting with the topic conjunction, page number 80 from a grammar gear book. Right? So before starting this topic, I just want to say that conjunction is one of the 8 part of speech of our English grammar. In English grammar we have 8 part of speech, right? We have 8 part of speech in our English grammar, and conjunction is one of them, right? So these 8 part of speech are my noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjunction. These are my 8 part of speech in our English grammar. I will repeat once more. Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjunction. These are the 8 part of speech that we have in English grammar. Out of this one, what we are doing is going to do conjunction. Right? When I am talking about 8 part of speech, noun, naming word, name of any place, person, animal, thing. Verb, action, doing word. Right? Playing, jumping, eating, fighting. Right? Reading, eat, play. All these are my verb. Okay? Then we have pronoun. Replace the noun. He, she, we, they, it replaces the noun. Then we have adverb, telling more about the verb or giving more meaning to the verb. Most of the adverb ending with ly, right? Quickly, carefully, softly, smoothly. Then we have adjective, describing the noun or a pronoun. Good, bad, soft, hard, tall, short, big, smart, ugly, beautiful, adjective. Then we have preposition, showing the position of a noun or pronoun. In, on, at, under, below, outside, inside, over, across. My preposition. Conjunction, linking word, connecting word, joining words. One word to another, one sentence to another. Of, for, yet, so, since, but, if. Then we have interjections, emotions, feelings. Oh, ouch, oh my god. All these are my parts of speech. So out of this, what we are going to start with from a grammar gear book, page number 80, conjunction. Right, students? Conjunction. The first thing that comes in our mind, what do we mean by conjunction? I'll here explain it. Conjunction is a part of speech. Out of 8 part, one is conjunction, that is used to connect. Conjunction means joining, connecting or linking from one sentence to another, one word to another, one phrase to another, one clause to another. This is my conjunction, joining. If we talk about the most common conjunction that we use in sentences, and, but. When two subject is joined with the help of conjunction, right? So most conjunction is what? Is a part of speech that is used to connect, join, link. Joining, linking, connecting is my conjunction. Have you seen a train? You must have traveled a train also. In the beginning you start, you see the engine, and then there's a compartments, bogies, that is joined one another to another, one to another with the help of the chain or the So that in the same way, when one sentence is connected to another, then it is connected with the help of conjunction. It is connected with the conjunction. Okay, and conjunction of words with joins, like a glue. You know that glue, when we want to paste anything from one thing to another, we use the fevicol. We use the glue. How the glue is glue with the glue, with the help of glue, fevicol, it is been joined. Same way, when a sentence is to, when it is joined, when we want to join the sentence, the words that is are my conjunctions. So it joins together words and sentences. Sentence is what? A group of words that makes a complete sense is called my sentence. A group of words which makes a complete sense is my sentence. Right, students? So here, when I want to join one sentence to another, or one word with another word, I need the help of the conjunctions. Right? So conjunction of word with joins, links or connect together words, sentence and a part of sentence. Let's take an example over here. I am waiting for my friend. So for is what? For is connecting with this sentence to this one. I am waiting is one. For my friend. Another subject. So here is joining, connecting, linking. For. We buy fruits and vegetables from grocery store. And is another word of conjunction. And. Right? So here you can see how the sentence over here are being joined or connect from one with another with the help of conjunction. You must study hard if you want to pass. So if is connecting with one sentence to another, with one subject to another. So here basically what I want to say, students, conjunction is one of the part of the speech we have. Conjunction are joining, linking and connecting from one sentence to another, one word to another, or phrase to another. This is my conjunctions. Correct? Now, let's move a little ahead. Conjunctions are basically of three types. First one is coordinating, second is subordinating, and third is correlative. So these are my three types of conjunctions. Conjunctions are my joining, linking, connecting from one sentence to another, or one word to another word, okay, or one clause to another clause. So when we want to join, one sentence to another, we need the help of the conjunctions. Right? Do you prefer tea or coffee? So or is my conjunction. I will take another example. I cannot go out of my home because my parents are not at home. Because. This is my conjunction. Yet, we are friends, but we hardly talk. This is my conjunction yet. So conjunctions are of three types. The first is coordinating. Second is subordinating. And third is correlative. So these are my three types of conjunctions we have under this conjunctions. Correct? I hope you have understood the basic of conjunctions, students. This is a new chapter from the Grammar Gear Book, Cambridge, page number 80. So you all have a textbook, open the textbook and go through the conjunctions. Okay, I will explain you in my next class the another types of conjunction. Today I am here only to give you a small definition of conjunction, that is a part of sentence that is used to connect, join or link between word, phrasal clauses or sentences, right? Phrases have no subject, no verb. Clauses are two types, dependent and independent, right? Sentence and clauses are like same, where you have a subject and a predicate. Okay, sentence will have, sentence you will have a subject, verb and object. In a subject, you sentence you will find a subject and a verb definitely. Okay, and then conjunctional words which joins, links or connect together from one sentence to another as a part of sentences. Right, so conjunctions are of three types: coordinating, subordinating, correlating. This type of conjunction we'll do in our next class. So today I'm here just to explain this. In your document section of grammar, in the conjunctions, you'll find the definition of conjunction and its example. So copy that in your notebook with good handwriting. In case you have any doubt related to the topic, always feel free to contact or call me anytime. So till then, I'll see you. Thank you and God bless you all. Have a nice day.